myself Kushi and this is my friend Sneha and this is Achita. Today we are going to experiment that the dye in a black ink is a single color. For this experiment we are going to use chromatography method. Chromatography, a process of separation of a component in a mixture is called as chromatography. Chroma in Greek means color, so it named as chromatography. Materials required: marker, pencil and a single rubber band, paper clip, filter paper or a tissue, scale and a glass jar or a beaker and some amount of water. My friend Ashita is now going to continue. Take a thin stripe of chromatographic filter paper, draw a line using pencil approximately 3 cm above the smaller edge, put a small drop of ink using sketch pen, let it dry. Lower the filter paper into a glass or test tube containing water. Test tube containing water so that the drop of ink into a water just above the water level. When the water reaches the maximum height, then the filter paper is dried. Then the filter paper is removed and dried. Now my friends, they have a complete
observation. As the solvent reaches the maximum level, the dye particle will get separated. And conclusion: the soluble solvent will reaches the higher point, and which is less soluble will remain at the bottom. By this way, we can separate dye from a ink. Thank you.
Thank you.